covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
According to a draft research paper from the astronomers who are analyzing it, a mysterious radio signal from space that was first detected in Canada appears to repeat at regular 16-day intervals. The unusual signal, which has been traced back to a spiral galaxy roughly 500 million light years from Earth, is known as a fast radio burst, aka FRB. It has been fascinating astronomers since Canada's Chime telescope first detected it in 2018. Scientists have discovered hundreds of seemingly random one-off FRBs over the last decade, but only a handful of them have been found to repeat. Now, here's the thing. This particular signal is not only repeating, but it appears to be sent out at regular intervals. The signal starts, and let me just say, this is not sci-fi, this is really reality. The signal starts every 16.35 days. It lasts for 4 days and then falls silent for 12 days before starting up again. According to the paper, that is a recurring schedule. The number of bursts within each 4-day blast varied each time according to 409 days worth of data that was compiled by Chime. The study authors say in their abstract, quote, "Our results suggest a mechanism for periodic modulation and disfavor models invoking purely sporadic processes." In other words, and this is not a quote, so the quote is over, but in other words, the signal is not repeating at random, okay? So they say that the source may be flickering at regular intervals, or some other factor might be interrupting the signal blasts in a consistent pattern. Orbits come to mind for me, like that could be part of it, for sure. But if their findings are confirmed, the discovery would be another first in the early study of FRBs, which have only been known to science for a relatively short period of time.